like your haircut.
Thanks. People have been telling me I look like Kevin Costner.
Kevin Costner? You don't look like Kevin Costner. Who told you that? You look like Oscar the Shark Slayer.
Yeah, at least I slay sharks, and I don't wet the bed.
Yeah, well,
wait up, man.
It's a shame Kurt is dead this year. You know, with Cabaret Night coming up and all. I think he would have liked it.
Dude, what are you talking about? We killed Carter. That's why he wasn't at Cabaret Night last year.
That we did. That we did.
Oh, sorry, mister.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it, kids. I'll survive.
Carter?
No? I don't know of any Carter Pinkowski.
We didn't say Pinkowski.
You kids have a nice day now, all right?
Oh, okay. Okay, we'll see you later, mister.
Shotgun.
No one else here, man.
Hey, man, remember that one time that you said that I pissed the bed? That was a really funny joke. Joke.
Well, you do piss the bed. Dude, I know what I said. Don't bring it up ever.
All right, enough about pissing. Can we go? We're late.
Sure, I can.
Lost him?
I hope so.
What the? Dude! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hey, we're safe in here. We're safe in here.
Dude, you think he's gonna find us, man? Oh, God.
How's this even possible, man? He was dead. How did we not kill him?
I don't know.
If we can't kill him, then what are we gonna do?
We're not gonna do anything. We're doomed.
Dude, what is it?
Dude, we gotta get out of here, man.
Man, it's too late. He's already downstairs.
Dude, I'm getting hungry.
You hear that?
Is he there?
I can't see Shad.
Taylor? Abe?
Carter.
So you're alive, huh?
Yes, I am. Even though you two killed me last year, for reasons I'm not quite sure of. You know, after our epic brawl and my untimely death, I had time to think, and I discovered this world wasn't ready for me to die. Not with another cabaret night coming next year. So now, I come back to you at the turn of the tide.
Okay.
All right then, let's get to work.
Whoa, 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 you tried to kill us back there.
That was then, this is now, cut the crap. Listen, are we gonna make the best cabaret night in the history of man, or are you gonna sit there like a bunch of lemons?
He's good.
He's always good.
Booyah.
Live and let die.
We've got way too much time on our hands.
Yeah, we do.